It was an interesting experience. It actually, all of the hubbub that went on at the end of the Patriots game,
mm-hmm.
with basically the Steelers having a touchdown called back on a very nebulous rule that nobody ever heard of before. It made me feel good, not simply because the Patriots won the game. That helped, but it made me feel good because it reinforced in my mind that NASCAR fans are not the only ones that lose their freaking minds over stuff that they don't understand. It was really a very NASCAR fan-esque reaction from Steeler Nation yesterday, because it came in stages.
Mm-hmm.
The first stage was, dumbass referees blew the call. And they were pretty vitriolic about that for a while.
Right.
And then it became very clear, due to numerous explanations from people in authority, that the rule as written was properly interpreted and they had not blown the call. So the argument immediately, I mean instantaneously, in a fashion that would have, quite honestly, made most NASCAR fans jealous. The Steeler fans went from, the idiots blew the call, to, well, that's just a stupid rule. Which it may well be. It may well be a stupid rule. But in vintage, stereotypical NASCAR fan fashion, they went from, referees blew the call, to, well, okay, they didn't blow the call, but it's a stupid rule anyway, to, well, they should just ignore the rule because it screwed my team, to, well, I don't care if I understand it or not, it's just a friggin' conspiracy. And that's where we've ended up with much of Steeler Nation today. I have no idea what the rules are. I don't care to know. All I know is I'm pissed and it's a conspiracy and it's just not fair. Don't show me what the rules really are. I don't care what the rules really are. Doesn't matter if the right call was made or not. I'm just mad, and it's a conspiracy, and screw you. That's it.
Sounds about right.
It made me feel better. It made me feel less alone here on my little Gilligan's Island as the guy that has to try to, A, explain what the rules actually say instead of what the fans think they say, and then say, well, yes, I understand that you don't, I get that you don't understand the rule, but that doesn't mean that it's not a rule. How many times have I said that here over the years? The fact that you don't understand the rules doesn't mean that it's not a rule. I've said that more times than I can count. And it's just awesome that now all the NFL analysts are having to pretend that they're me today. Yes, we get that you don't understand the rule, but it is still a rule. Sorry very much. So there you go.
There you go.
I think what it comes down to is it's a case of good call, bad rule.
Yeah. I 100% agree with that. I don't like either of those teams.
Right.
I dislike the Steelers and Patriots pretty much equally. Pretty close.
Which is not at all.
Steelers more.
Well, then that's not equally. You can't like them equally if you like one more.
Pretty close.
If it's equal, it's got to be equal.
Pretty equal. Pretty.
It's like your mother saying, I love all you kids best except for Chris, who's...
No, I'm the favorite. That's been established.
Yeah, it is. So,
that's the exact right. It was the right call, terrible rule.
Yeah. Right call, wrong rule.
Yep.
And the bottom line is, and it's so funny because this is the ultimate of fandom. Fan stands for fanatic.
Correct.
And all the Pittsburgh fans screaming their guts out about, we got screwed, we got screwed, we got screwed. And you know me, I can't avoid it. They show up on my Twitter timeline and I have to tweet back and say, which referee threw the bonehead interception in the end zone with virtually no time left on the clock? Which referee that did that? And how did he get Ben Roethlisberger's uniform? That's what I want to know. The refs screwed us. Well, okay, but you also failed to execute at a pretty critical juncture.
There also, whenever anybody blames an umpire, a referee, an official for a loss, there always seems to be like five or six different moments in that game that team could have done better, so it didn't come down to that call.
That's right.
There's always a chance to do better early, to not put yourself in that position.
Winners make it happen. Losers make excuses. So that's it. And don't be sending me tweets saying, oh, why are you talking about the NFL? It's the damn NASCAR channel, Moody. I'm equating it to NASCAR.
Boom.
I'm pointing out how NASCAR fans and NFL fans are virtually the same person. So that's that. That's that. Just made, it made me feel good. Made me feel better. It's not just me anymore.